guys, what's up? Welcome back to my vlog. Today is Vlogmas day 4 and today we are going to be reacting to Ariana Grande's Thank You Next. It just came out 3 days ago and I waited specifically to see it just so that I could vlog it. And yeah, I'm gonna be reacting, so I'm gonna be looking this way and you guys are gonna have it here. I have my wedding dress in the bag, don't mind that, and I have my invitations in that bag and I'm just a mess. I'm talking to my vendor on text. I'm texting my vendor for my flowers and I'm just all over the place, guys. So yeah, I'm gonna be reacting to this, so I hope. All right guys, so I'm gonna be looking this way and you guys are gonna be here, so let's react to Thank You Next. I'm so excited. Oh, it's taking a while. So I saw, okay, first of all, I saw previews of this on like Instagram and on Kris Jenner's Instagram, Ariana Grande's Instagram. And so, yeah, so I've seen a little bit, but I haven't really seen the entire video. So I'm just so excited. I know it's like based off Mean Girls and like that kind of stuff. So let's see. Oh, Colleen, she's so cute pregnant. It's so cool that she got like the original Erin Samuels and like these people, these girls, I don't know who they are, but from the original Mean Girls to like come back to the movie. I think that's so cool. I also thought that like she said Aubrey in the song until I found out that when she tweeted it on Twitter that it said Ari. Oh, Gabby, she's so cute. I love Gabby DiMartino, and I also love Nicki, but I'm more of a Gabby fan. That wig, though. Are these pictures of her real exes? Kind of want to stop and like zoom in. Like, I think they are really pictures of her exes. Oh yeah, they are. I saw that one. Oh my gosh, is that the girl from Victorious? Like, the girl, I don't know her name. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna look that up because I think it is her. Oh my gosh, it is her, like, Victoria's sister on Victorious. I didn't know they were still friends, that's so cool. I don't know who that guy is. I think he's a YouTuber from what I've heard on, like, Twitter and stuff, but I don't know who that is. Thank you. Next. Oh my gosh, Kris Jenner, guys. They could not have chosen a better mom. When I saw this on Kris Jenner's Instagram, I died. Like, they could not have chosen a better mom. Oh, this is the Bring It On scene. I was never really a fan of Bring It On, but I saw it. This like is so like iconic to like the early 2000s. See right there, it says Ari, not Aubrey. I'm sure I wasn't the only one who thought that because like she even tweeted it out. I'm gonna have to censor this video or something because I have a lot of like fans. I don't have fans, girl. Oh my gosh, Colleen with her big old belly. Oh my gosh. That looks like the original cheerleaders also from Bring It On, like the main one, the one with like the orange headband. I think it is her, right? I wouldn't know how to look her up, but it looks like her. I love this movie. 13 Going on 30 is my favorite movie. Ariana looks so weird with her hair like that. Like, she looks like a little girl. Look at the high heels. Jennifer Garner would never. Oh my gosh, Legally Blonde. Dude, like this excites me so much because like I want to go to law school. I'm currently in the paralegal program and I'm transferring to law school. And so this would be me. Like I would wear pink at law school. I don't think I would belong there, but I would look like that.
Oh my gosh. I liked it because teeth.
Oh my gosh.
I never got anything stuck in the front teeth. Have you ever gone out with someone that had no teeth at all?
This is so random. Such a random conversation. And that's to lose her dog, right? That's like her dog, right? Like her actual real life dog, right? Bend and snap. That guy's like, yes, girl. I've got to pause. Okay, I actually used those laptops when I was in elementary. Like, those were the first laptops that were Mac that I ever used, so I remember those. I had a blue one in elementary. Such an iconic video. Like, whoever came up with this, like, that's such a cool concept. Thank you next. Yay. Ariana's so cute. Like, she's what I aspire to be. She's so girly. Like, I love it. Dude, Colleen Ballinger's stomach, like, her belly is so big. Oh my gosh. I think that must have been such a fun video to make. I wonder if they planned that end, like, when her hat fell off. I wonder if that was part of the plan, or they just, like, were like, just leave it in. Oh, that was cute. That was real cute. I'm gonna have to censor that last part out because there's no way that I can just leave that in this video. But yeah, there we have it, guys. That was my reaction to Ariana Grande's Thank You Next. It was so good. I loved it. This has nothing to do with Christmas, guys, but I really wanted to do this. I've never done a reacting video, so I really like that video. Let me know what you guys thought about the video. It has 80 million views right now, like 3 days in, and it's 80 million, and it's only gonna go up from here. Like, that was such an iconic video. I love Ariana Grande. So anyways, guys, that ends this vlog, and I will see you guys tomorrow for another Vlogmas. So let me know what you guys want to see, because 25 days of Vlogmas is hard to come up. I have other ideas, but it's a very hard thing to do. So let me know if you guys have any ideas from what you want to see from me in Vlogmas, and leave that in the comments down below. And I will see you guys tomorrow for another Vlogmas. Bye, guys.